Coming to you live from a tractor. Made it through Mardi Gras. Made it through. It's going to take me 40 days to recover, but I made it through. When I got back to work today, I noticed a bunch of people called in sick. Seems like any time you have a few days off, somebody going to call in sick with some foolishness. Reminds me of when I was in manufacturing. Worked 15 years as a manager in manufacturing. I heard some doozies. I'm going to give you a few of the ones I heard. Now, this is all from the same guy. We're going to just call him D. One day, D called in sick, said his dad died. Now, that's a horrible thing. Only problem was, D's dad had died 3 times in 2 years. D called in with this one. I like this one, too. Called in and said his wife was on her way to work, and she witnessed another car hit a stray dog. And she was so upset, she pulled over, and she was just crying, and she was upset, and she called him, and he had to rush over to her, couldn't come to work, had to rush over to her and comfort her, and then he saw a trail of blood, and he followed the trail of blood and found a dog under the house, and they took the dog to the vet and brought it to the vet and told him it didn't matter what it cost, fix that dog, and they sat there hand in hand at the vet's office all day, hoping the dog would be all right. He came to work the next day with a brand new truck. Go figure. And my favorite from D was this. We took work at 6 a.m. He called me at 6 a.m. said he couldn't come to work because his mom had gotten a wreck last night. And the minute she called and said she was in a wreck, right at the scene she called him, he took off in his truck to go see about her. She lives 3 hours away. It's 6 a.m. His mom is 72 years old. And he said he had just got to her when he called at 6 a.m. So that means the wreck was at 3 a.m. on her way home. What kind of senior citizen late at night going on in clubs in her neck of the woods? Tell me about that, D. And my favorite of all times was actually from another dude named Thomas. Thomas called in to work today, said he wasn't coming in because he was calling in drunk. Now, I can respect Thomas. He's honest. Y'all like and share this. Have a great day.